Well, me and my buds are getting ready to hike up to the top of Mt Baden Powell. You can see the terrific weather behind me. So we're ready, sort of. Look at that. Okay, so we're getting ready to, you didn't bring your medical? Oh, great. We're getting ready to summit, hopefully, Mount Baden Powell. And hit Mount Everest. Here we go, baby. Let's hit that trail and we'll see what happens. We got our ice axes. We're gonna do some practice on death-defying feats of self-arrest. Okay, we're about, if you eat all my baguette, I'm gonna baguette it over your head. All right, we're about halfway. And you can see the snow. We're gonna be going into that pretty quick. So it's really nice, but the altitude, pretty good. How do you guys feel?
Wonderful.
All right. As you can see, it's pretty high. Real high and snowy. So that's all I gotta say.
Hey, Craig.
Hey.
So here we are. We've reached the top of Mount St. Baden Powell. It's been a long.
We're almost.
We're at the top. Anyway, we're very close.
What's up, man? How are you? Good, good.
Okay, this time we actually did make it to the top of Mount Baden Powell. And it looks very, very, very cool. We gotta get down to avoid lightning. Brandon looks like he just did a moon landing with that freaking flag behind him, bro.
That's how I know there was a moon landing.